when I thought it could be my life.